Welcome to our channel Box Office Release. Let's start the video now. Netflix has taken international rights, outdoor France, Benelux, China, Japan and Korea, to lively function the Summit of the Gods, Le Sommet des Dieux. However, it bases itself on Jiro Taniguchi and Baku Yumemakura's first-class promoting manga. Besides, the film debuted with Inside the Cinema de L.A. Plage segment on the Cannes Film Festival this beyond July. Netflix is making plans of theatrical launch in Choose You's theaters on November 24. Moreover, this accompanies via way of means of Choose Cinemas with Inside the UK on November 26, and could position it at the streaming provider on November 30. Patrick Ebert, The Big Bad Fox and Other Tales, directs the movie that poses the question. Were George Mallory and his accomplice Andrew Irvine the primary guys to scale Everest on June 8, 1924? And Units in Movement, A Quest for the Truth. Trailer. A trailer for The Summit of the Gods, the lively function that premiered at Cannes in advance this year. This has landed at the legitimate Netflix YouTube channel. The movie is a movie version of the manga collection. This is via way of means of manga artist Jiro Taniguchi and creator Baku Yumemakura. Ernest and Celestine director Patrick Ebert is on the helm. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update about all series and upcoming movies. The Summit of the Gods follows a younger Japanese photojournalist, Fukumachi, who unearths a digital digicam that would alternate the records of mountaineering. Moreover, it leads him to the mysterious Habu, an outcast climber believed lacking for years. Fukumachi enters an international of obsessive mountaineers hungry for not possible conquests on an adventure that leads him. Besides, step the away of means of step, closer to the summit of the gods. Plot. According to the legitimate synopsis from Netflix, were George Mallory and his accomplice Andrew Irvine the primary guys to scale Everest on June 8, 1924? Only the little vest pocket Kodak digital digicam they took with them may screen the truth. In addition, in Kathmandu, 70 years later, a younger Japanese reporter named Fukumachi Makoto acknowledges the digital digicam. This is with inside the fingers of the mysterious Habu Joji, an outcast climber believed lacking for years. Fukumachi enters an international of obsessive mountaineers hungry for not possible conquests on an adventure that leads him. Moreover, he steps via way of means of step, closer to the summit of the gods. Release date. Netflix will launch The Summit of the Gods in close theaters. This is with inside the United States on November 24th, and on its streaming platform on November 30th. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more box office movie, web series, reviews, news, and update, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com. And if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends to stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.